Listen up, bro. Yeah. Now let me tell you about Harry. Harry was the only boy in his school with his jeans baggy, hair nappy, tweed khakis. He used to skateboard and smoke baccy. Girls used to say, why is Harry so unhappy? But he weren't unhappy, he was just Harry. Happy to chill and smoke weed in an alley. In a valley, Harry told his friends he'd never marry. No girls ever connect with him. They never seem interesting, they never interesting. And all the girls in the school were so stuck up, so caught up in material, it's fucked up. He said one night they would search the world's end to find a down to earth intelligent girlfriend. Next day he was in the library, checking out the X-Men comics when his eyes to meet with the most beautiful woman that he could ever dream of. All he had to do was just speak to her. My name's Harry, but people call me Yeezy. Nice to meet ya. You couldn't believe fate would play his cards like this. He would find a girl so quick who had a heart like this. He fell head over the heels for Misha. All the other girls seemed 2D, she was 3D. So much deeper, Jesus, she seemed so perfect. Life turned beautiful, suddenly seemed worth it. Misha says she worked with children, just turned 19. The older woman got Harry turning decent. They linked a couple times after. A kiss was like a gift in a myth, and amongst the laughter, she said she'd be a great father. What? This was getting deep, plus it would soon get harder. As her face turned serious, she said, I lied to mask up. The fact I don't work with kids, I'm an erotic dancer. Poor Harry, what's he gonna do now? Met the love of his life and found out she's a stripper. The trials and tribulations of a young man. Thinking, what do I do? She's like the Virgin Mary working as a prostitute. What would you do if she was sweeter than the rest? Deeper than the rest, but made a living off her breasts. She said, don't hate me, cause I already hate myself. He said, I can't hate you, I love you, but fucking hell. How am I supposed to sleep at night? Knowing that you're out there skinning poor because of Venetian guys. That's for me, she said. Have you gotta go work it out? I gotta go work it now. Grow up, accept it, it's working now. Poor Harry, he was just a good guy. Even though he loved her, he knew he had to say goodbye.
Hi Harry, this is me, Misha. Please help me like this. Can you just pick up your phone? It's just a job. I don't understand why you just can't get it.
Harry lived out his life in non-existence. Tried to find another Misha, but no one's competition. Once you find love and lost love, you don't feel anything, just nothing, just all blood. So he got a rope and on a piece of paper wrote, I can't cope on my own, and cried as he put the rope round his throat. And no one even heard a yelp as he kicked the stool.